glad. I'm glad. Oh, shoot. Let me get back. Let me get this game. Let's pause it while we look at chat for a sec. Hope everyone is doing well. Thank you. Wow, it's good to see you guys. It's good to see you guys all here in chat. I have been so busy these past couple of weeks. It's been insane. Research goal is not set. Damn, I totally forget what I was doing on this game. Thanks, Green. No problem, guys. No problem. Damn, what were we doing? Alright, we got 69 wood. Nice. 70 steel, enough coal. What is this? Steelworks. Got that working right now. Sorry, bitch, be going through some shit, so I've been less active today trying to get back into social zone. Understood. So glad I did. Thumper, good, got the one pole thumper. Alright. And we got our scouts over there, that's good. Carrots. Savannah's sub to tier 1. They've subscribed for 3 months. I appreciate the subs, Savannah. I really do. Really appreciate that. Okay. What do I need to do? Tech. Generator power. Increase the tempos. Scouts might be good. Resource depot. Coal mining. Charcoal. Sawmill. Bunkhouse. Bunkhouse would be good, actually. Oh, then we need the, hold up. What do we have? Where's the... Is that here? Hothouse, okay, we do have that. More scouts would be great. Let's continue. We got a bunch of people sick and a bunch of people homeless. Let's try and build. We really need a bunkhouse. I forgot that we have all those homeless people. So we're gonna build houses. Oh, it's because that road that we can't build there. Weird. Subscribed with Prime for 2 months. Very nice. Thank you, Ivy. Is that how I do it? How do I deconstruct? There we go. Now dismantle this. I think that's everybody accounted for in all the locations that they can be. There, the streets are being speed this up a little bit. They're exploring their crash site observatory. I should have done scouts early game. That was a mistake. This coal thumper that's constantly going. Steelworks. We're gonna increase that. Sawmill. We're gonna increase that. We have to. Another sawmill. That's ready. And coal. We're gonna increase that. So that we can just get more resources, because we need it. We need those resources. We need more. Great, research. More scouts is researched, good. Generating power. Coal mining. That we need the most. We need the bunkhouse. That's really important. Does that mean we can hire more scouts? Observatory or crash site? Crash site, that's good. How many people do I have sitting idle? Children. I have no available people. I guess I took people from other places or something. I don't know if I've ever seen that. It's kind of important that I get coal, so I'm going to increase people there. Bunkhouse research, good. So now what we're gonna do is sawmill upgrade, that waste efficiency by 25%. We're gonna do that so we're more efficient. We're gonna get the efficiencies first. That's what's really important. Cookhouse, hunter's hut, hot house. Oh, so we can upgrade these? That's really good. That costs a lot, though. I didn't know you could do that. I forgot. That's great, though. What does that mean, storage limit reached? I don't know how to fix that. house. Oh, that's because of that. Care house. So. How do I make... prosthetics? Factory. Yeah, I've got that. Oh, where's the factory? It's, yeah, it's not really anywhere near. I'm like, for health. Maybe it's here. Not really. If I can max these out. Oh, streamline prosthesis factory, here it is. Fuck, I need the next 75 gold. Alright. I have to wait for daytime. This is gonna need to come fast. It's already 4, so it shouldn't be too long. And then only 1 hour for the scout team, that's good. They're gonna be good at 6. About 6 a.m. Six people sick. Okay. Doing fine, all things considered. I need more people. This really, really matters. I really do need more bodies. Okay. They are waiting. Explore. Release another city. Take resources. They're not waiting yet. They're waiting. There we go. They're going to the steel bridge. I can't have them do that. I need them to come home. I guess I have to. Two sick absences. That's it. I guess now we kind of wait. My law is about to get introduced pretty soon. alive.
Get to work. Move, people. There's plenty to do.
Law can be introduced. Superfood. Fighting. Child labor. Medical apprentices. Hold on, why can't I do that yet? We'll have to do that first. That's terrible. Fighting arena, let's do this.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Fighting arena, let's put that by the cemetery. So that when people die, they can just go straight to the cemetery. And let's put it way out there too, so that they have to be cold. If it discourages people from actually doing it, but we have it just in case they want to. That's a great idea. Just have to throw him right out of the cage, right into the cemetery. All right, we got an upgrade. That's great. Resource depot. These upgrades are great because you don't really have to build anything more. It just kind of passes with the upgrade. Shit, I think. I'm pretty sure. Right? Yeah, as far as I can tell. Bunkhouse. Can we put more bunkhouses? I don't know if I should be doing that, just because I know that there might be a further thing down the road. I don't remember, but plus it costs to do that. So I might not be opposed to that. Okay, our scouts have only 2 hours left to go on their journey. 2.5. So it'll be 2-3 o'clock by the time they get done. They might be able to get here tomorrow before the cold sets in, which would be good. Because this is kind of the average. This is what it's sitting at, this temperature, negative 22. It'll get to negative 40, I think, and then it'll go back up to negative 22 after a day or so. I just have to survive the night, pretty much. Food is steady, wood is steady, steel is steady-ish, coal is steady. It's still not in the surplus. I don't really like it though, which is concerning. This is a lot of like management. Let's go ahead and speed this up a little bit. Well, let's speed it up just until the scouts are done. There we go. Now these scouts are waiting. Is it these scouts that are waiting? No, it's these scouts. God damn it. Well, that's for sure. Why the fuck are they waiting? God damn. gonna take 18 hours to get there. Okay, they're gonna go there and then they're gonna come back home. Just send back home after the day. Okay, so they didn't have funny people yet, so I need them to find people before they send them back home. They got stuck, but they don't have people, so. It's about taking forward. I mean, not that negative 22 degrees is in fucking cold. Oh, and we got a lot of people home. Ooh, we got that upgrade, which is good, very good. Wall drill, this is, this force, provide. Oh, it's good. I don't think I have that, any of those cores, though. But, you know, they're coming back with a core. Let's just start it. Let's just start that, because they are coming back with it. We still got 30 people homeless. What is that? Are they not building it yet? We're supposed to build it. We really don't need that. Coal is not our number one commodity. I guess it technically still is, but. Let's speed things up.
Finish your labors, people. The work day
scouts.
Is up.
What? Scouts have reached the bridge. Explore. Automation, send it. Whoa. 2 cores and 91 steel. Automaton will safely reach the city on its own. Oh. Will we get automatons in the future? And if so, how much does it cost to make an automaton? I know we'll get them in the future, but I forget how much it costs. And by the time we make one, we might be advanced enough to where it doesn't matter. Acquiring, well, additional automation to be built. Factory by engineers for 100 wood, 100 steel, 100 steam core. There are some events that provide food. So technically, fuck, that's huge though. That could free up a lot of people. Send it to the city. We need that. That's like 10 people. These guys, they don't have anything, right? Go to large convoy, yes. Oh, that was good. That was a good choice. Something's happening there. Now, finding the bridge to a winter home. Prove that we're on the right track. Raised questions. What raised questions? Why was the bridge deserted? Why wasn't the automation under the care of an engineer? There are logical explanations to it all, but people are growing anxious. We'll find out in one hour. Probably. Alright, start building these houses. Start building that fighting pit so you guys can beat the fuck out of each other. Because, why not? That'll get you warm. Fighting like that, that'll get you warm. Fucking heat up. And it'll get really cold. You'll probably see it. But, ooh, very nice. We got a wall drill. What else do we need? Generate power. Allows us to raise the temperature in all heat zones by 1. Coal consumption is doubled while the setting is in use. We're gonna need that in like 10 hours. So, let's see if we can research that. Resources, we cannot get this yet because of the core that we need. Cores. Damn. Alright. Kinda just waiting on that. Yeah, we got people working overtime. I don't know. Oh, the fighting pit's being built, and so are those houses. That's good. Because we need those built tonight, or else people are going to freeze to death. That's the motivation right there. Imagine if you're going to freeze to death if you didn't finish building your house in 12 hours. Is built. Oh, then that last house is built. Yes, that's great. Can an automaton take over from engineers? I wonder. That would really be cool. Probably not. But. Let's figure out what the best place for it is. Workers or engineers can work here, which is fine. Gathering post. Ugh, I don't even. What am I gathering for? And this makes. How is the storage limit reached? What does that even mean? Pumping pressure water into the ground washes the precious resource. Enough for two gathering posts. That's what it is. This is too cold to operate. Let's increase the heater. This is too cold. Let's increase the heater. They're waiting. They should explore. Escort the survivors. We get a lot of people. Send the survivors. Leave the survivors to their fate. Escort the survivors. We need those survivors. That's what that is. More people, not just children. What are they doing? Is there people on this? That's stupid. Let's have them all here. one should be working here right now. Everybody should be gathering this coal right now.
The work shift starts.
I didn't understand what the coal sucker did. Okay, that's gonna take a day. That's fine. I guess a gathering post would be good for an automaton. Coal pile completed. Great. That means that you guys can work on this coal pile. Or take the resources and then head home. Scouts need to head home. Generated power researched. Great. Range upgrade, thank you. Need that. Ooh, we have a lot of wood actually. I'm gonna need to build a resource depot. Depleting this coal as fast as possible. We can go up. Oh, are we at level 2 already? Jesus Christ. I didn't know that we were at level 2. Damn, it's toasty though. Yeah, so it's at negative 4 right now. Once that's built, that's gonna be wood. Oh yeah, we're gonna need that because these people have wood, food. These guys have a bunch of wood and a bunch of food. Note of thanks, I'm glad I could help. Someone just left a note. Karas was thank you. We all have work to do. It's hard for the families to properly care for. Like places like this make life a bit easier. That's good. That's good. So, generator research upgrade. Good. Let's do the next level. We need that. Okay, we're going to dismantle this. Then put a, what is that? A gathering post here. And in the meantime, you guys can all help out here. And then you guys can help out. Kids or what? Who I have that can work places. Yeah. Low on coal. Jesus Christ. Yeah, of course we are. Makes sense, actually. There, have those people work on that until that gets built. Or actually, bye.
End of shift. Go rest all who can.
Build that ship quick. Build this quick, actually. That's the most important. Oh, what is that? Drafting machines, research, steam hub, rover, and computers. Farm. Factory. Lighter scout sleds. Scouts will move 50% faster. We need that. I'm sorry, we need that. What else is there? I'm just curious. Outpost depot. Assemble an outpost team, send it to an establishment, a permanent resource outpost far away. Maintain a connection with it. That could be good. Coal mining, large resource depot, gathering post insulation. Through people. That's invaluable. Very, very good. Alright, they return safely with a bunch of wood and a bunch of food. Fuck. We're supposed to... God damn it, we're supposed to... Harsh world, people need to steal resources for each after working with a company. You'll have to build a public house. Less discontent, hope will rise. Let's build a public house.
Listen, everyone! New law is signed.
Let's build it by the cemetery and the fighting arena. Fuck, I should not have put the cool something here. That's a terrible idea. Why did that? Is there a way to coal mine? Steel coal mine. Coal mining? That's way better. Fuck coal fuckers. Coal mines where it's at. Why am I wasting my time with coal fuckers? Are you kidding me? Hurry up building this. What the fuck? Oh no, we have these people waiting. You go to... You go here, my friends. Here we go. Wood. There. Now we have one more wood storage. Gathering post. Max. Is there anyone here? No. What is this? The public house? We need people to work there too? No. let's have workers here, public house built, engineers, let's have people here. We don't actually need anybody here right now. Sawmill, let's max that out. Engineers. Do we have too many people? 44 homeless. Okay, let's build houses then. Hold on, I need to see what my, what this does, because bunkhouse, houses, I don't see what houses do, so, but we do need bunkhouses. We do need them to build, though. That is important, so I guess let's just assign a bunch of workers here. Good. Let's see a temp overlay. Everything's hot. Not off. Half this shit don't need to be on. That doesn't need to be on.
Work time. Get back to work.
Steel's important. Need more steel. So steel. Need that there. Still 54 on this. We need people on this to we do have a steam core. I don't know. What can we build with that? Wall drill? Good. We need are so clutch, though. 50 steel. Guys are faster too. Got him here. He's gonna free up a lot of people right now. One automation. Okay, and I'm also going to build a... Where is it? Oh, I don't have steel for that. You're waiting. You need to explore. Escort the survivors to the city. You have to. Moonshine, House of Pleasure. Here we go. There we go. That solved everything. Here we go.
A new law has passed.
I've missed a good tipple. A glass a day keeps the worries away. God damn, these people are alcoholics. I do need a actually resource. Very important. Very, very important. And then I need more steel, which I don't have much of. That's maxed out. I have a lot of people that aren't doing much. You know what? Actually, I need to do coal mine. Don't get around enough. You know, there's a bunch of children working here.
Time to rest, folks. Work's out today.
There we go. Food rations. Boom. We're good. Ooh. We should also build another workshop. provide some shelter. Yeah, I do need that. Ooh, with more people. Good, good, good. We got people. This is really important that we hurry this up. I do have a lot of wood. No, seriously though. That's being built. Good, good, good. I got a bunch of people just waiting around to what can I do? I have people already on that. Okay. I already have people doing stuff. No children. All workers. Is there anywhere that I still have children? Children, all people. Let's just make sure I don't have any children. I'd like to not have any children working. But I know that's not always possible. Let's put all the engineers on hunt for duty. Still works. Yeah. Honestly, this is a winner right here. We got people hurt though. We got a couple people saved. We got houses being built. Which is great. Their house. Right there. That'll solve the homeless issue, at least for now. I know about houses in the future, but I don't know what to do. I don't know if those are going to greatly improve our situation or not. I don't know if it's worth investing instead of fucking houses. I hope I'll be able to replace the tents with houses, I mean. See. If they can build that, then we're perfect. There's like 39 idle people right now, which is it's good to have some so that we can can I build another scout thing? A beacon. I need 35 steel. I can. Build another beacon. 35 steel. Oh, actually, before I do that, I need to pick this thing up. Right. That wastes my steel. I needed to do that so that this guy doesn't have to walk all the way back there. That's wasting a lot of time. And boom, nobody's homeless. Great. We'll just speed things up just a little bit. Let these scouts hurry up. Steel is very important to us right now.
Work time. Get moving.
Coal mining researched, which is great. Optimization. I can't afford that. That's way too much. I forgot about that. Everything needs so much steel, which I just don't have. No, that's too much too. Steel. Can't do it. Explore. Leave the bears alone. Risk killing the bears. We get people. We get engineers. Risk attacking. We gotta scouts attack the bears, people in the cave, four children, 17 people, and 17 engineers and 11 people. Thank you for the bits, Kate and Koa. I really appreciate that. Join them together and drove the beast away. They all set out towards our city. Great. Let's go. That's right, let's go. Are they heading back home? I guess they are. How are you doing, Koa? Once I get to 15, I'm gonna have to resource this. Factory outpost.